to the beautiful day in Los Angeles. This is the most famous popular place, the Bascor New Building. Let's go and have a look. It's like a globe, and the top portion you get a lot of events, and the inside we have two movie theaters. There is a NASCAR museum. So in March, usually the NASCAR happens, and people, celebrities, most frequently visits this place. This is the one of the most popular tourist attractions in Los Angeles City, the Bascor Building. It's specially newly constructed, and it's in the shape of a globe. The top portion, a lot of music events keep happening, and inside you have two movie theaters and Bascor Museum. Details here, Michael Heiser, United States, 1944, has constructed this. This is inside the LACMA Museum. It's called LACMA. This is a Los Angeles County Museum of Art. We can see the LACMA Museum another day. Today we will see the Los Angeles popular tourist attraction, the Bascor New Globe Building. It's a NASCAR museum. It's located in the 6th and Fairfax, very close to Wilshire Boulevard. You can come here by taking this tour bus, the city tour bus, Star Lines. If you get into this bus, it takes you to the city tour, and you can visit all important places in Los Angeles. This is a very beautiful construction, and this is Bascor Museum. The real Bascor happens in a different place, but on the Bascor day they project the in theater. There are two theaters here, and we can watch movies. If you walk forward, you can see the LACMA Museum. This is the Saban Buildings Academy Museum of Motion Pictures. So I'm just go ahead and check it out. This is the Bascor Museum.
Let's go talk.
This is a first floor, where in the second floor you have the museum. You need to buy a ticket. Here you have a shop, and then you have a lot of Oscar related stuff here. The stories of cinema. So let's see what inside. So this is the stories of cinema. Shall come at it. So films of the world. In theater, they usually play all the series, Oscar winning movies.
Now you understand just why my head's not bowed. I don't shout or jump about or have to talk real loud. When you see me passing, it ought to make you proud. I say it's in the click of my heel, the bend of my hair, the palm of my hand, the need for my care, because I'm a woman. Phenomenally.
Cine lovers. Not to miss this place. A lot of fun here. We have a restaurant here, and we have a cafe. If you go to the upstairs, you have a museum. You need to buy a ticket. I think it is $25. So we are at the Los Angeles Art Museum, and this is the Oscar Globe, the new building, the Oscar Museum. If you turn right, you have the real Los Angeles Art Museum. So the art lovers must visit this place. It's so beautiful, a lot of art collection. And the building is one of the popular tourist attraction, Los Angeles City.